So just picked up this 74 Kawi S3 triple that has the Higgspeed GP style pipes on it. I noticed online there weren't many videos of the 400s featuring these pipes, so I thought I'd just fire up the bike and show you guys what they sound like. There you have it, Higgspeed GP pipes and the Kawasaki S3 triple. And yes, I know the cans are on upside down and they will be rotated.